What if machines were pure? A basic universal concept without morals or destiny. Yet because they are created by humans, inheriting all their countless imperfections, how could machines ever be better than us? Would they not, by design, follow the path of their creators and, in the end, fail?
God, what is this? It's coming right at us. Are you evasive maneuvers? Take evasive maneuvers!
Please brace for impact.
Medical report TS-1. Our new patient has been in a semi-delirious state for weeks. The subject seems to be reliving traumatic memories of Flight 221. A girl. And some sort of anomaly.
It's not over.
But this can't be true. There was only one survivor in the crash.
Medical report number TS-2. The patient you brought me some weeks ago is still in coma. Cannot determine if he's infected. Sirs, I am just level 1 doctor in a police detention facility. But I do not recommend transport, not yet.
Meat!
You gotta let me out. I'm not a criminal. Just an average Joe. Don't leave me to rot in here, okay? scared shitless.
Welcome, Officer Johnson. Rig installation in progress. Installation complete.
The lockdown has lasted for almost 2 months now.
You are now eligible to redeem your customized MG ExoRig Mark 12. Surgery is a thing of the past. The new MG is faster, more powerful, and sleeker than ever. Once you strap it on, it'll meld with your molecules in a flash. The metamorphosis is so seamless, you'll neither know nor care which functions are still performed by your own body. Let MG take control of your nervous system and take back control of your life.
Stay vigilant. Stay strong.
I'd love to repay you, but as you might guess, I'm a bit broke right now. I hope I'll see you again. Ben Burke never leaves a debt unpaid. I heard there's an evacuation camp in the city. Gateway Bravo or something. Gonna try my luck there. I always wanted to be a search and rescue guy. Maybe we'll see each other around. Come to the evac camp. I'll be there.
Thank you.
I'm Athena. Athena Gutenberg.
Ah, you took the lift after all. At last, we meet in the flesh. There's a fire burning in your eyes, Acolyte. I haven't seen anything like it in a long time. The city is dying. Court is our last safe haven. Join my brethren and take back control. It's now or never. I can see your confusion. You must have been locked away for a long time. You'll be in for a rude awakening. The world has changed in a heartbeat. I'd explain more, but it's best to witness the new order with your own eyes. I belong to the Children of the Spark, a small but growing church dedicated to a great cause. We're always on the lookout for recruits like yourself. Someone willing to get their hands dirty for the greater good. Journey forth and find the court, where our prophet, Brother Eli, will welcome you with open arms. See that giant octopus? Right under its tentacles, you'll find safe shelter. Brother Eli will reveal your destiny.
Didn't strike first, huh? Wise choice. Although these days I wouldn't blame you. There aren't a lot of good people around Jericho these days. Can't help but wonder whose side you're on. Think I'm joking? These streets are filled with scum. So what side are you on? You'll be one of the dead guys soon if you don't upgrade your pitiful equipment. Trust me, I know my stuff. Where you been all your life? It's survival of the fittest out here. If you get in a fight, the winner takes all. See that medbay right next to me? This is where you take your spoils to craft and upgrade equipment. Maybe you should give it a try. Here, take these parts and give it a go. Take care now.
Hey, Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich. In Jericho, we live together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Yeah, that looks like a great shortcut.
Yo, until we slip and the current drags us away to wherever.
Come on, I don't see anyone who's been dragged away. It's safe to me. Let's go.
AID goon said I caught the virus. Bullshit. But they'll see. I'm far too sneaky to get caught. Bit of advice, because I like you. upgrade your shiny stuff and you'll lead a longer, more productive life. Now, even though a secret path, it's right through that gap between the buildings. Bit of advice, because I like you. Upgrade your shiny stuff and you'll lead a longer, more productive life. Now, even though a secret path, it's right through that gap between the buildings.
You can run, little girl, but you sure as hell can't hide.
That's it, kid. It's over. You're coming with us.
Wait, what is she doing?
Hurry up and grab her!
That's impossible.
Anything. Welcome to best clinic this side of Seaside Court, Tovarish. Feeling a bit sickly? Normally, I give you real thorough checkup for free, but we run out of medical equipment. How pathetic, da? I am world-renowned surgeon, yet my hands are tied. Damn apparatchiks confiscate nanomachines all over Jericho to cover up truth about nano-disease, defrag. Without alternate supply routes, I'd be screwed. Just a moment ago, they shot down secret delivery drone right outside office. Even if soldiers don't find it in time, those damn scavengers will. You'll have to be sneaky. But if you pull off, little heist, I let you use med station on wall for free. Of course I'm real. Just trust evidence of your eyes. They call me Dr. Anatoly. Don't believe government agitprop. I am hard-working, genuine medical person. Of course, Tovarish. Your health is my business, eh? Huh. Your nanite readings are strange, very disturbing. But nothing to worry about. Probably. You're stronger than entire Russian weightlifting team. You can pass through that scanner gate, no worries. До свидания, товарищ. I swear hypocritical oath every morning before breakfast. До свидания, товарищ.
Tired of sitting around, bored of waiting. Do you want to return truth, justice, and the American way to the streets of Jericho City? Then what are you waiting for? Together, we can take back our city once and for all. With our combined forces, we will defeat the Nanite Scourge and reclaim what's ours. Join the Hunters today and help us defeat the Nanite Beast at Gideon's Rock.
Warning! Contamination detected! Watcher! She's heading toward the subway tunnels! We'll never find that damn kid if she gets underground.
Doesn't matter. The General's got her ID. She's going to Gideon's Rock. Mercs at the Babylon Gardens can take over.
Babylon Gardens, copy that.
Thank you. Hey, Liz, it's Warren.
Oh my god. Warren? They told me you died. Creo's been on lockdown for weeks.
No, Liz, listen. That's not the truth. Not the whole truth, okay? There's something going down in this town. Something big. The government is lying to all of us. I need a place to lay low. Not for long, okay? Only tonight. I know we've been through a lot, but...
I'd love to help you. I really would, but AID has been knocking on every door in the district. My boyfriend would lose his shit if I went against the government. We can't risk our spots in the evacuation. I'm sorry, baby, but there's nothing I can do. Please be safe.
We'll be on the- You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more recruits for the monster hunt. Now get out of my face before I lose my temper.
There's a lot of planning to do.
Looking for something to buy? I'd love to make you an offer, but my hands are tied. After that nasty defrag disease broke out, I helped as much as I could. So whatever the Children of the Spark smuggled into the city for a fraction of the price. After a while, I was drowning in debt, so I borrowed a bit of money from a nice young gentleman. I should have known better. He turned out to be nothing but a loan shark, and I was easy prey. But I'm no dotty old lady, you see? I know what's going on. His threats get more brazen every day. Soon he'll come after my grandkids. Are you sure? I don't have anything to give you for your trouble, not even a penny. If you really think you can do it, look for a guy called Finn and tell him Miss Fox sent you. He's doing most of his business in Port Nixon these days. I owe him 2,000 tech scrap. If you can make that villain cancel my debt, I could buy new wares and stock my shelves again. I should warn you, though. Finn is a shrewd businessman. He'll try to con you out of everything you own. Well, well, haven't seen anyone from your line of work for a while. Most builders have been busy toiling away on the big wall. Not you, though, eh? I won't ask your reasons. Here, take this. You may need it.
you want to go to the harbor, ask Brother Eli or get stuffed.
Right, guys.
Behold, Lord Eli!
Hey, need some wicked drone implants? Cool by me, either way, but you gotta get on with it. I have so much stuff on my mind, it feels like my brain's gonna explode. Yeah, you touch it, you buy it. We clear?
Mr. Scrappy, your all-in-one rumor monger, information resource, and audio file vendor. I'll scan every audio recording you have and reward you accordingly. So, what do you say? Fill me in on the latest gossip, and I'll give you something even better in return. I'm not surprised you agreed. After all, I've studied your profile. All you need to do is bring me your audio recordings every once in a while for review. Since I'm in a generous mood, I'll compensate you with a couple of exclusive lost recordings. Here, the first one's on the house. Welcome back, unknown stranger. So, you have collected 10 audio files. You have reached reward tier 1. Great work. Enjoy listening. It's on the house. You have collected 10 audio files. I will only say this once. The password is Keymaker. You'll know when to use it.
This is your final chance. Who sent you? Was it my brother?
Yeah!
Of course. I should have known. But why... why did that witless cretin Johnny ask you to spy on me, Declan? No reason to hold back.
Thanks! You're...
Welcome to our humble chapel. They call me Brother Eli. I've been taking a lot of lost souls under my wing. My disciple Truman told me of your coming. But enough about me. Tell me about yourself. The gateway to Port Nixon is locked for a reason. Nobody gets in or out without my express consent. Glad you asked. I'm in deep water. Supplying our fellow men with salvage goods is getting harder by the minute. Everything I've accomplished is at stake. And the biggest threat is right here, inside my own ranks. I've got a bit of a family issue going on. My brother, little Johnny, has always been in charge of Port Nixon's streets. After the nanomachines appeared, the outsiders came to drive us away. Our time had come, a real chance to prove our gospel's truth. We won. Johnny's warped mind wouldn't give up the substance we used to expand our minds and bodies, the blue sparkle. Now he's nothing but a drug lord. Someone has to bring him to justice. I'd confront him myself, but there'd be hell to pay if anybody saw me interfering, as it were. Only an outsider can take care of this mess. So, you have business sense as well. Good. You'll need it in these trying times. Don't worry about your reward. You'll be taken care of. That's a promise. Excellent. My associate downstairs will let you pass through the harbor gate now. Report to me once you put things to rest. He's hiding out in an old terminal in Jericho's Harbor District, Port Nixon. The methods you use don't matter to me. All I care about are the results. His sinfulness must come to an end, once and for all. May the spark guide you.
Help me.
Shut up, Declan. We're not done here yet.
Thank you. Information detected.
Hit the road, scumbag!
Thank you. Thank you.